In this video, you will learn how to sell WooCommerce products by a new unit of measure, weight, dimension, area, or volume. Also, how to set the minimum and maximum quantity of the product, and increment value for the new unit. Okay, let's add a measurement price calculator for WooCommerce products with a free plugin. First, download the Flexible Quantity plugin. You'll find it in the WordPress repository and in your WordPress plugins with a search bar, too. Click Add New and type in Flexible Quantity. Install the plugin you found in the search results and activate it. Now, enable the measurement price calculator. First, go to the product data section in the product edit screen. Then, click on the Flexible Quantity tab and enable the checkbox. Here, you can set the new unit of measurement, price, and quantity settings for the product. Okay, let's create a new product, wooden panels, that'll use the new settings of the plugin. Click Add New, name the product, add the description, and an image. Then, go to the Flexible Quantity tab in the product data section. Click the checkbox and enable the measurement price calculator settings. Choose the increment value and the new unit for the product. Then, enter the price for the unit based on the increment value. You may also decide about the minimum and maximum quantity of the product that a customer can buy. And that's it. Finally, save your new product. Now, go to the product page. As you can see, there's a description of the new unit under the product name. Your customers will be able to enter the quantity between the range you set before. The price will depend on the quantity and the increment value. Let's see what else you can do with the plugin. You've probably noticed additional hidden features in the settings. They're available in the Pro version of the plugin. For instance, you may calculate the product price based on quantity and dimensions measurement. You can easily enable each dimension of the product. So you'll achieve price calculations and better measurement of the size, area, or volume based on customer input. And there's more. Enable the pricing table and decide about the price ranges based on the quantity of the product. The measurement calculation of the quantity will affect the final price. Your customers will see the price immediately on the product page. You can also enable the shipping class table. It'll help you to change the shipping class based on the quantity of the product. So the shipping cost will dynamically change according to the measurement and the product quantity. Visit the Flexible Quantity for WooCommerce Pro product page to see all features of the plugin. Also, read the documentation and try the plugin in your free demo. You'll find all the links in the video description. If you have any questions or suggestions, let us know. Thank you for watching.